That thing start good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't been around none of them. Maybe some newer gas guys. His old ones did.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't start them first, so I'm going to have to kick it.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I think it's the
bad to have great.
Ya me botaban los adiós. Guys, first race on B. So we'll see how I do. fish are here. Holy shit! I can't get this shit out of here. I'm stuck. This doesn't look good. It's been 10 minutes and I'm still here. This is bad. I can't get it out. I'm probably last now. Thank you. my race is over. I got no rear brake. The pedal broke. Oh shit, completely gone. My rear brake broke. I suck. Big time. Do this with no rear brake. How am I gonna do this with no brake? All right, let's try front brake only. I'm gonna let these guys by. Front brake. I'm not gonna bring an extra one to change it real quick. Definitely less traffic. So that's good. But the course is crazy today. This is hard enduro, man. Clutch is still dragging on those uphills. It's slipping. No power. I don't think I'm buying a Rekluse again, ever again. Feels so weird with no rear brake. over here, Blake. Over here, Blake. I got stuck here. Turn it off. I never broke my rear brake before. Not even at the Battle of the Goats. Or Tough Leg Roar. I bent it, but I was able to kick it back. This time it's not completely. Oh shoot. These downhills are crazy. Man, I love this course. But of course, with no rear brake, there's nothing I can do. Oh shit. Oh, my arms. Crazy hill. Yeah.
just gonna
do one lap and get out. Not worth it with no rear brake, these few hills. Traffic. Getting lapped, but oh well. No traffic. Let's turn it off. Another big hill. I think the oil I put this time in my clutch is the one that causing issues, because I never had this many problems before. Hit my rear brake, there's nothing there, it's so weird. What a fun course, man. I really hate this. It's always something with my bike. I think a rock caught the rear brake. Snapped it. Don't forget. I'm just gonna let you guys enjoy this nice course. Qué raro que Giovanni y Carlos no me han pasado todavía. Ya me dieron sacado una vuelta. Jump on another bike right now. Oh shoot. He says expert only. Probably gonna fall going down here. Maybe not. We'll find out. Slowly, slowly. Go on, Robbie! This is amazing. I hope they do another race next year here again, because this is fun. It's hard, but that's what we like. Extreme. We're masochists. I'm surprised my buddies haven't lapped me yet. Giovanni no me ha sacado vuelta todavía, ni Carlos, ¿qué les pasaría? What are you doing here, marshalling?
Yeah.
Nice. This is fun, man.
I thought you rode the morning class.
No, I changed to B.
You did?
Yeah, today. Yes, because of the course, it's so fun, but...
The morning race sucked anyway.
Yeah?
You want to go out this way, I can let you out that way. If you want to go.
I lost my rear brake pedal.
You lost it?
I broke it completely. Like the first 10 minutes, look. I can't finish like that.
Is this your first lap?
Yeah, I'm just trying to finish my lap. I know. It is fun, man.
Over there sucks. It just went to powder.
This is fun, but now without brakes.
Yeah.
Is this almost over?
How much more do I have?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to do one lap.
If you want to,
how many laps you done?
Here's one.
You're working on one?
Yeah.
You're a mile from the finish.
All right, I'm gonna try.
I live in Newport News, but I'm used to.
My clutch is done!
Oh no!
What a piece of crap.
Now, what are you trying to do here today, bud?
I lost my rear brake pedal too, completely gone.
You know, there's days that we do want to try out the B class, but I don't think today was it.
Hey, it's a lot of fun though.
You get your money's worth?
Yeah.
That's all
I'm at. Yeah.
And you didn't have to drive, right? You rode with somebody, right? Mm-hmm.
There you go. I had to wait for them anyways.
That might be the line, bud.
What happened?
Huh?
What happened?
Broke ribs.